Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is Monday, and that means it's time to start talking about some discounted Blu-rays. But before I do, really quickly, I want to give a shout out to Nate and Carla from Razor's Edge Movies over in the UK. They have their own YouTube channel. They love their physical media, especially those steelbooks. They do a lot of unboxings, and I'm a fan of this channel, and I want you guys to be a fan of this channel because they are awesome. So if you love physical media, especially those steelbooks, and you like watching YouTube channels focused on couples, then this is the YouTube channel for you. So I highly recommend hit the link down below. I'm going to leave their link down below in the description box. So join their page, subscribe, and give them the support because they are awesome people. And also hit subscribe to mine too if you're not already. I do tons of great physical media content. I absolutely love and adore movies, and I would love for you to join the Movies and Sue family. So let's get back to what is on sale this week. What is on sale this week? We have a lot of variety. We have 4K, we have Blu-rays, we have collections. Now I let you know every single week, my source is Blu-ray.com, which leads you directly over to Amazon. So let's begin with a little bit of James Bond, in particular, Daniel Craig. So we have the Daniel Craig James Bond collection on 4K. Now I'm not sure if this is including No Time to Die. I don't believe it is, but if it's not, at least it's four movies on 4K for $29.99. That's an amazing deal. So I would definitely pick that up. If you love Daniel Craig as your James Bond, not really a fan of anyone else, I would jump on this deal. It's a great one. Also, the Mission Impossible series on Blu-ray for $69.70. Next up, we have a couple of horror titles. So all my horror people, I got you covered. We have Malignant on Blu-ray for $14.99, as well as The Night House on Blu-ray for only $12.99. Up next is a fantastic deal. I'm going to spotlight this one. I should put a little spotlight right above it. We have 30 Rock, the complete series on Blu-ray, for only $40.70. I believe that's a savings of $80. That is amazing. So if you are a big fan of this show, I would definitely push that add to cart button right now and add it into your cart because you're not going to want to let this deal get away from you. Also, Yellowstone Season 2 on Blu-ray for $22.30. Up next are a couple of Paramount Present titles. We have 48 Hours and another 48 Hours for $19.50 a piece. Then there is Jungle Cruise 4K and Blu-ray. The 4K is on sale for $23.90 and the Blu-ray is hovering at $19.99. Then we have Cop Shop on Blu-ray for $14.99 as well as Cry Macho on Blu-ray for the same price of $14.99. Shang-Chi on Blu-ray for $19.99 and The Jungle Book on Blu-ray for $17.99. That brings back memories. I used to love that version of The Jungle Book when I was little. I can't help it. All right, we have The Expanse Season 4 on Blu-ray for $22.80 and The Snoopy Collection on Blu-ray for an even $24. Then there's the Pitch Perfect Trilogy on Blu-ray format for only $10.99. That is an amazing deal. If you are a big fan of this trilogy, but you do not own it in your physical media collection, now is the time to add it to your cart. And also Clueless on Blu-ray for only $10.40. If you have not seen Clueless and you do not own it, please add it into your collection. Alicia Silverstone is magic in this film, and it's one of the best of the 90s. Then there's White Christmas on Blu-ray for $12. Now, this is a Diamond Deluxe kind of packaging, so I'm thinking there are some extensive bonus features, maybe. I don't know exactly what makes it different from any other Blu-ray package of White Christmas, but it's only 12 bucks, so it's got to be something pretty good. Then there is The French Dispatch on Blu-ray for $19.96. Then we have The Last Duel on Blu-ray for $19.99, as well as Dear Evan Hansen on Blu-ray for $16.99. Then we have The Godfather Coda on Blu-ray for $10.40, which is a fantastic deal However, the Godfather trilogy is coming to 4K format very shortly. In the next couple of months, it will be available. So you might want to hold off on that one if you prefer to get the entire trilogy on 4K. And it is going to be the Godfather Coda as the third movie on the 4K format. So I would probably wait on that one if I were you. And then The Protégé on Blu-ray for $13.99. Then we have Stillwater on Blu-ray for $14.99, as well as Reminiscence on Blu-ray for the same exact price. Then Big Hero 6 for $13.03 on Blu-ray format, as well as The Saint on Blu-ray for $10.10. Finally ending with The Many Saints of Newark Blu-ray for $19.96 and But I'm a Cheerleader on Blu-ray for $13.49. So those are just some of the deals that are happening right now over on Blu-ray.com. And if you want some of those, just hit it and it will lead you directly over to Amazon. So let me know down below what you plan on picking up this week. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.